3, 2, 1.
Welcome back to part 2 of my What Sold in October for Poshmark. I'm sorry about the quick ending on the last one. I'm learning. I have 10 minutes to do this until I upgrade, which I plan to do. But for now, let's just finish off the video of what sold for me in October. Last item that I left off with was this members only jacket. It's the classic retro racer jacket, size extra large. It did in fact sell for $20. This is my third members only jacket that I have sold since starting full time in May. I think it was about May. And it does sell pretty consistently for between $20 to $25. So pick them up when you see them at the Goodwill bins. And again, if you are new here, and just clicked on this video without seeing part one, my name is Kim. I actually resell on the Poshmark as well as the eBay app. And thank you for joining. Don't forget to click, share, and subscribe. I guess that's what everybody says. And I plan to do videos more on a regular basis because it's fun. So thank you so much. Next item up on my list is the Karen Millen Black Crochet short sleeve dress, size 2, sold for $20. This brand does sell for a lot. Resell, it really depends on the style. This was a beautiful crochet dress. Black never shows well in on my pictures because I don't have a great camera. But yes, it was a beautiful dress. Next up, we have the J. Crew Frankie Ankle Pants, navy blue, size 2. This was an older tag for J. Crew, but J. Crew still sells consistently so far for me. Size 2 again. This sold for $20. Next up on my list, we have the Pure Jill Pima Cotton, which is a more superior cotton, I was told, than just regular cotton. Not sure why I haven't checked into that yet. 3/4 sleeve dress, medium. Definitely doesn't picture well, just kind of shows like a potato sack, but it was a cute, simple shirt dress, 3/4 sleeve in person, sold for $18. Next up, you probably can't see it, I'm probably covering it, so sorry. We have the Matt and Nat Vegan Leather Convertible Handbag in khaki. I guess vegan leather is the better way to say more than faux leather. I'm not sure why. I'm checking into that either, but it did sell for $33, sold in about a month. It's a higher end vegan leather handbag, and it did have a flaw in the front, which I disclosed, but it sold a little lower because of that. Next up, we have the All Saints Wing Band Tee tank top, size 8, and it had a beautiful detail on the front as well as the back. $20 sold, set about a month. We have this Marc Jacobs nylon tote bag. It did have discoloration as well on the inside as well as the outside of the bag. So I did only sell it for $13 because of that. They do sell higher on eBay for about $50 on eBay, but it was discolored, so I just kind of let it go. Next, we have these Jenny Kanye d'Orsay teal blue flats. They were a small size 5.5, and they were a narrow shoe, but it's a very high-end brand. I think these were selling for $450 on the website, sold them for $36, but still a good profit for me, and they were a very cute shoe. Next up, we have this Forever. Let me go up higher for you so you can see it. The Forever 21 overalls in army green or olive green, sold for $15. And overalls I pick up pretty much anytime I find them because overalls right now seem to be really in season and people buy them pretty quick. So I bought those. Next, we have this Rag & Bone striped blue short sleeve polo top size large, sold for $15. It was actually a men's size, but after being washed, it shrunk quite a bit. So I sold it as a woman's. It was, it still was a great shirt for a woman. So anyway, next up we have this Without Walls Urban Outfitter yoga black leggings pants mesh, size extra small, sold them for $10. They sell for a lot at the store, but again, doesn't resell for a lot. Well, at least not this pair didn't. Next we have these Christian Siriano animal print heels. These sell for about a month, size 6, sold for $10. They were for Payless, So, of course, his brand sells really well if it's not for Payless, but they were still a great heel. Crocodile or animal print was cool. Next up was a shirt I actually purchased for myself. Free People, striped dolman sleeve, size small. You know, Free People is always, it's much larger than the size. So it fit me. Well, I'm normally an extra large or a large, extra large. Sold for $20. I love the top, but I just didn't really see myself wearing it. Next up, we have the Splendid Anthropology Black Roll-Up Sleeve Top, extra small, sold for $10. We have this Fur Label Authority Vintage Brown and a mink cape. It was from the 50s or 60s. It had a cool embroidery that said Mrs. on the inside, sold for $76. I knew that would probably take a little longer because it's a special person that would actually wear that. But I was very happy with the profit, probably bought it for about $3. At the Goodwill bins, and a good find. Next up, we have some shoes that I've had for about 2 or 3 years. Bought them for myself. I did wear them several times. They were extremely comfortable. Still in very good condition. A Mia Carey Tote Faux Suede Ankle Boot, size 7, sold for $13. Next up, we have this Top Man Floral Button Down Short Sleeve Top, size extra large. Sold for $18. I actually bought that for myself because I just liked the pattern. I was going to roll up the sleeves, but who am I kidding? I never did it, so I sold it. Next up, this shirt I really love just for the saying. It's a Starbucks shirt, which I hear sells well. It was a Pride shirt. All together now, it said. Sold for $15. The person bought it actually said they work for Starbucks and that they cost a lot, so he bought it for himself. Anyway, next up, great pick. Great find, sold in less than 2 hours from posting it. You guys probably saw it on my last video in my haul. If you watched that, please, if you haven't watched it, I should say rather, please watch it and subscribe if you like it. Anyway, this is a Patagonia Snow Shot Ski Pants, size medium, sold for $80. So that was a great turn because I probably spent $3 because it was heavier on those and sold it again in less than 2 hours. Next up, we have these Ray-Ban. Sold those in about 2 weeks. That was another great Ben's find. They were in perfect condition, still in the case. No scratches. They were just beautiful. I was going to keep them for myself, but I don't wear anything high-end, really. So Ray-Ban, $65 sold. Next up, and we're almost done to the end of this part two video, the Hudson Krista Super Skinny Jeans. Great condition. Sold for $25. Sold in less than a couple hours. I think it was like less than an hour. Next couple items, we have this Anthropology Odell Quilted Floral Print Jacket, size 4, sold for $20. Level 99 Stella Slouchy Skinny Jeans, size 26, sold for $25. Were sold at Anthropology, not anymore. Next we have these Page, size 29. Hillside Jeans wide leg blue denim. Doesn't sell as well for me, the wide leg, but this this sat for about a month and a half. Wide leg, $14. Next up, this sold in like an hour. Kimchi Blue Urban Outfitter sleeveless maxi dress embroidered. It had beautiful embroidery, floral embroidery. Size 4, $28 sold, less than an hour. Last couple items, and then I can actually talk because I have a 10-minute limit. Sanctuary. Let me go back up to that for you. Sanctuary plaid button down long sleeve shirt, extra large. Oh, it was such a soft, crepey material. Brand new with tags. I bought it at TJ Maxx, as I recall, on their sale. Yeah, yellow tag sale for like $10. So not a huge profit, but I had purchased it for me, and I purchased another one that I like the color better for my skin tone. Next up, we have a Free People Cascade Floral Slip Dress, size medium, sold for $14. And let me tell you, that's for about a month or so. All Free People doesn't sell quick, but it was beautiful. I don't know where you'd wear it at night, in the day with a jean jacket, a leather jacket. You could pull off a couple different ways, but it was beautiful. Last item I'm going to talk about for October that I sold, my biggest sale, and my video is gearing in anyway, so right before I say it, please subscribe, share, like. I'm definitely thankful for all you new subscribers. Thank you so much. I'm having so much fun. Thank you for sharing my journey of a new Poshmark and eBay reseller. I'm definitely going to put out more videos. This was the Tom's Together Sweater Wool for four people in the picture. Yes, that's Demi Lovato and Sam Smith. I can't remember the other two guys' names at the moment. I'm rushing. Sold for $120 in less than a week.